Now that you've set up your agent, it's time to begin collaborating. In this video, we'll go over how to invite users and share your media with remote members of your team. First, you always have access to everything you've connected to your Strata agent, but you can control what aspects of those drives are shared with your collaborators. For example, if I wanted to share an entire drive with someone on my team, I select that drive and click on the plus button in the top right of the media panel. This shows me who has access to the drive and allows me to invite new users. Adding user emails at the root of the drive like this means I want these people to have access to every file on the disk. But what if you don't want to share everything on this drive? Strata lets you control access at any level of the drive. So if I navigate to a specific project and then to my outputs folder, now I can press the plus button. And when I add a collaborator email, I'm only granting access to this folder. The rest of the drive is inaccessible and invisible to those invited here. So what does this experience look like with someone you've invited? If we switch to their computer, they will see a Shared With Me section in their Strata account. Under that section, they'll see any drive they've been invited to. If they have access to the whole drive, they can browse the entire shared volume and access every file. If they only have access to one specific folder, that's the only directory that will show up in the Shared With Me portal. If you want to remove access, simply click on the plus button and navigate to the user and remove their access. There's no limit on how many people you can invite to your drives or how many folders you can share. And remember, only users who share drives require the Strata agent to be installed. Collaborators can always access media using Strata through a Chrome web browser without the need of a Strata agent. And now you've made a cloud and you've learned how to share files with your team. So please reach out to us if you have any issues with your connections, your drive, or your playback experience. We have live onboarding sessions every week, as well as an active Discord where you can chat with other Strata users, hear about the latest updates, and provide feedback directly to our engineers so that we can make Strata the best product together.